Gordon has some trouble up off of turn number two. Here they come, charging around him. Josh Wise in the 98, caution flag out. We'll double check the score, but that should be big for Denny Hamlin. This is the start of many to come, I believe. NASCAR confirms Denny Hamlin, free pass, back onto the lead lap. With 106 to go. Now all eight chasers back on the lead lap. And for Josh Wise, the back end of that 98 shortened up.
Come on, replay. There you go.